Maeve Harris may have the staple of an idea, but she doesn't stick to anything specific. When she suits up to work in her Seattle studio, she expects something exciting to happen, something unforeseen in the first color scheme of acrylic. And that's what whets Maeve's appetite as an artist, the unpredictability of the paint. She knows the foundation lays down a sense of light, energy, and movement, but it's what happens next that uncaps her imagination.
My paintings, you know, aren't necessarily about the subject matter. That becomes secondary. The paint becomes something eventually, but for me it's about the paint and putting it on there and seeing what the canvas happens in my immediate response to it. So that's sort of what I mean when I say that I'm involved in the process. I like to manipulate it and have it manipulate me and see what happens from it.
And what happens is a cross-pollination of nature and the abstract. Sometimes it's as simple as an aspen spring or a field of flowers on a bed of yellows and reds. Other times it's more obscure, but just as beautiful. A soft cubical allusion to the mysteries of the process.
Once I get going, I don't like to stop. So that's why I like to have paintings right next to each other.
And Maeve's been moving on to the next one all her life. From the New York Museum she explored as a child to her studies in Italy and abroad, she dips her brush in a deep well of art history, appreciating what it takes to be blessed as an artist, to learn calculated moves through years of repetition.
The evolving body of work that I do is what each painting is about, and I bring to it everything that I've done in the past, and it comes out on that piece, and that piece becomes part of the next piece. It's like a canon, and hopefully one day it'll really come to something. My abstracts sometimes are not always beautiful throughout the whole process, or even some of them end up to be a little more complex. Beauty is something that's really important to me, and I think that's what draws, you know, people to my painting. The beauty is what draws them in to look further into the painting and see what it is.
And that may be Maeve's gold standard as an artist. Not so much how she buries that beauty in the depths of a piece, but how she mines it, patiently finds it. Dripping with the anticipation of the possibilities, Maeve Harris may rest on those laurels, but only to see what happens next.
The possibilities are endless. The resources are endless, so I'm very happy to be a part of that.